Sojourner here with a gentle chair yoga stretching mini class. This is a great practice to bring expansion into the body. We're going to be focusing in on the spine, lengthening and opening the vertebrae. And so this is really suitable for anyone and everyone. If you have a herniated disc, you do not want to round the back. However, this is a generally very safe practice for anyone to participate in. Very quick as well, can take place in about 5 minutes at the office if you need it to, or it can be part of a longer yoga and meditation practice. So we'll just begin connecting with the breath. You can come to the edge of your chair. Press down through the sits bones, so we're anchoring ourselves. And then drawing up as long as we can through the spine. The crown of your head reaching up skywards. Roll the shoulders down. Palms to your knees or legs, facing up or down. Let's take a deep breath in through the nose. Exhale, sigh it out. Deep breath in through the nose. Exhale, sigh it out. One more deep breath in. Exhale to let go. And letting the lips come together, open the eyes, inhale your arms up overhead. Get as tall as you can, fingertips to the sky, and then draw the shoulders down. So the shoulder blades are softening down your upper back. Breathe in for length. And on the exhale, we're gonna twist. You're gonna bring your left hand to your right knee, and the right hand is gonna come to the chair right behind you. So as you inhale, you're finding length again, but as you exhale, you're twisting, leading with the heart. Inhaling to lengthen. Exhale, bring out the spine. Let the day go, release the shoulders as you twist. Good, inhale, arms by ears, center yourselves. And then the index finger and thumb of your left hand will loop around the right wrist. Deep breath in to lengthen. Press down through your right hip and gently fold to the left. So we're opening the right side body. Just breathe into your ribs. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, interlace your fingers. And then as you inhale again, press your palms up towards the sky. Exhale, release the shoulders. Okay. So inhale, find length. Exhale, round your back. Tailbone tucks, chin to chest. Let the full breath go. Inhale, lengthen. And I'll show you what this is like from the side. Exhale, round. This is really easy to do at your desk. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, round. You can also do this, you know, just sitting on the side of your bed first thing in the morning, finding length in the body. Inhale to lengthen. Exhale to round. Good. After the next inhale, we're gonna draw the arms alongside our body, shake out the shoulders, shake out the hands, and inhale the arms high once more. Grow as tall as you can on the exhale, twist to the left. This time, right hand to your left knee, left hand to the chair. Let me again swivel so you can see what's going on here. Inhale, get taller. Exhale, swivel. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, really release as you twist a little bit deeper. Good, next inhale, right ears come back to center. And now you're gonna take the index finger and thumb of your right hand and hook it around the left wrist. Press down through your left hip, lift the left arm, giving ourselves a sense of traction as we fold to the right. Breathe into the left side body now, just energizing your rib cage with the breath. This is a great early spring, late winter practice. Right as the days are getting longer, the light is coming in. And it really lends itself to that sense of creating space, of opening ourselves up and creating more energetic flow. Thanks so much for practicing with me. Have a wonderful day.